Yeah, well, again, we can't pay any attention to mental scars or whatever that people are talking about. You know, we know India is a proud cricket country. They're an extremely talented test match side with lots of dangerous players. So the moment we take our foot off the pedal and think we're going all right, we saw in England that in that fifth test that we can come unstuck pretty quickly. So a huge focus of ours since that fifth test in the Ashes has been on winning after winning. And our attitude towards the next game. And, you know, the last week we've been fantastic in the way we've prepared for this game. We know that some of the players they're talking about coming in to their side, like a KL Rahul or a Rishabh Pant, are dangerous players who like to take the game on and will play positively. So, you know, if we give guys like that an inch, they'll take a mile. So we have to be bang on the mark tomorrow, as we were in Adelaide, and prepared to turn up tomorrow for another five-day battle. We know that we won the first test well, but it was only stumps on day two where we were in a serious fight to win that test match. So that's the attitude we're taking in this next test. Yeah, it's going to be different, isn't it? Seeing the MCG sometimes with 30,000 in it, you're a bit disappointed when you turn up. But I think tomorrow, again, it's going to have a completely different feel. Victoria's, you know, had harsher lockdowns than most of us. So to have 30,000 people there, if you had told us that a few months ago, I don't think we would believe you. And, you know, as I've said before, we're just lucky to be playing in a Boxing Day test at the MCG, and to have 30,000 fans there is certainly better than not playing the Boxing Day test at the MCG. So everyone's excited, even being around the G this week and training. Hasn't got its usual buzz about it, but it's still a magnificent place to play cricket. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, that's been a focus of our teams for the last couple of years as well, is to make Australians proud and to make Australians want to tune in and watch their test cricket team and enjoy doing it. And that's something we take enormous pride in. Obviously, winning is a huge priority for us. And Australians love their test team doing well and winning. There's no doubt about that. But another key part of ours is, as I said, making Australians proud and making our supporters proud. So for us to hopefully win well here on Boxing Day and then have another win in the New Year's test and put smiles on Australian people's faces after what's been such a tough year is certainly high on our priority list.